Good morning and welcome to Thursday. I miss Wednesday. We drove back from Palm Springs and then had youth group. And then we had it was just a late night and I didn't get to it. And yesterday was the worst day for allergies for me in a very, very long time, for as long as I can remember. I've been runny and stuffy before, but last night I was so congested. I could not breathe out of my nose. I mean, it was as if someone had just shoved corks up my nose, which is really not all that fun. I'm working from home today. My nose is a little better, but the weather is still just wild and driving my allergies nuts. So I'm working from home so that I don't inflict my sneezy, runny, stuffy, blowy nose on everyone in my office. And I'm trying to be a little quiet because wifey's still asleep. So I'm gonna make some coffee, get some breakfast, and get going with the day. So I'll vlog later on today so you get same number of vlogs, you know, per day or per week. So sorry I missed yesterday. Have a good Thursday. See you later today.